I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
I'm Andrew Scanzuso, number 6. I'm on the IR. I didn't play tonight, but the boy's got a huge W. The boy's got a huge W. Very proud of him.
I'm Jared Hayden, number 20. Also didn't play tonight. And the boy's got a massive W.
The backbone of the team.
Look at that, man. A couple big saves out there. First one of the season in the league, and they came out to a good start.
What was going through your mind when you made that first save?
Well, I mean, I made the first save, rebounds to my right side. I didn't really see it. I kind of just dove over and hit my blocker. So I mean, it was like that.
Phenomenal.
Big save.
Michael, what was your take on
the play? Well, couldn't do it without Week 16. Mike Naples, he was really reeling out there today.
Yeah. Honorable mention?
I'd have to say Goldie to my left. He's good.
I'm not saying that. Falling into the penalty box.
I kind of had my head down there. It was kind of my own fault.
You rock. Hawks got the first goal ever.
Feels pretty good.
Empty netter.
Doesn't happen often.
Yeah, I know it does.
Enjoy the moment.
Empty netter. Take him over the top. Got
it? Well, good game.
Yeah,
Goldie. You didn't even ask me a question.
I didn't ask anyone to
say. Well, what do you want me to say?
How do you feel about the nickname Johnny Pop?
Well, I feel good. You know, yeah, score goals, you know.
So, absolutely huge W by the Regals boys.
I'm proud of you.
Cohen's coming out here.
I got a 12-pack at home.
Genzo, any words to close us out here?
We're rolling. One game winning.
For sure, definitely rolling. One of many.
Massive dunk.
What did you get? What do you guys think you did well as a team out there? You get that W?
Are you in front of
y'all? Honestly, our power play was pretty good today.
We need to score one.
We didn't score shorty, but that's
yeah, that's true.
I mean, our power play was rolling, but we didn't really show anything on the board for it. But you know, we had a few good chances.
Higgy
hit a good crossbar.
How about messing that up?
Higgy ripped one.
You know, I was getting on my nerves up there. Kids were being dirty. No 21 especially, so I just had to make my presence known up there.
Describe
the
other team one word how they played
it,
how they said.
They were frank, very frank. Game is all spring. I'm gonna go hit on this one.
You heard from the man himself. The man drafted the Vegas, he signed last year.
Yeah.
4-1 now.
Totally agree.
Well, let's go, Mark. Roll Riggs.
Roll Riggs.
Till the day I die.
Stay bound.
Shut it down. Let's burn the roof. And then we'll do it.